Bangladesh is now the second largest supplier of online labor in the world, according to the Oxford Internet Institute. There are around 500,000 freelancers working regularly. Abu Taher began as a student, but now works globally.
Digital marketing strategist.
From 2010, I've been working as a digital marketing strategist for clients here and abroad. There are currently around 27 staff in my company working as digital marketers. Currently, we're providing services to the American and Canadian markets.
With almost 65% of its population under the age of 25, Bangladesh has the potential to become a major outsourcing hub for IT. Augmatics Bangladesh is a platform using Google Glass technology. Many of Bangladesh's young professionals are now employed by global technology firms such as Augmatics here in Dhaka. It's a platform that enables doctors wearing smart glasses in the USA to visit patients, while remote medical scribes here in this office fill out electronic medical records in real time. Bangladesh needs to create 2 million new jobs every year to keep up with its booming population, and the expansion of online labor is providing new options. Freelancing is also becoming a popular career option for many Bangladeshi women, with more flexibility and the ability to work from home.
When she got a little bigger, like 3 or 4 years old, I thought now's the time to get something what I can create my identity as well as earn something. And that time, I found something called freelancing. That's really helped me.
Mohammed Halaluddin started freelance work while a student in a small town in central Bangladesh. His setup now earns around $25,000 a month.
I would like my company to grow much larger so we can do local e-commerce, something like AliExpress. Even if we can't reach that level, we would like to reach something close to it.
While the sector is growing fast, many challenges remain for entrepreneurs like Mohammed. Bangladesh still struggles with lack of quality internet, limited high-tech education, and lack of skilled manpower. Tanvir Chaudhary, Al Jazeera, Dhaka, Bangladesh.